here's the center bag. Alright. And the center back in patterns, sometimes there's a thin line where you set it on the fold. You set it on the fold of fabric. Alright. And sometimes there's these arrows. Arrows like these on the center back. Now I need to mark here is where that seam ends. Alright? Because I'm going to put a panel of fabric in the back. And because it's on the dress form, what it shows me is that I ran out of fabric. And I can see this mark I put here. Is the distance from the center back, okay, and when I cut it, it'll also be the same on the other side. Pattern making is a lot about symmetry, and making a well-balanced zone. Alright, now, I can see there's a kind of a line that's going to angle out this way. So I'm going to Alright, so what I usually do is the rest of this fabric, the rest of this paper. So let me cut away the rest of this paper. And I'm not going to cut it on the line. I'm going to cut it on with the seam allowance. So I can see if this right. So I can see how this might take shape. Sometimes in sewing, we don't use tape on patterns, but we pin them so that we can adjust them as we go. So, let me cut away the rest of this